Well, six people left without a home after a house fire in Albany yesterday afternoon. This was reported just before 3 p.m. on Hackett Boulevard. Crews there were able to put it out after about an hour. The Red Cross now providing shelter, food, and clothing. No major injuries were reported. The cause of that fire still under investigation.